So what does it mean to be a global citizen? For me, it means remembering that first and foremost, we're eaters, and we have a responsibility to figure out the ways that the food we eat is produced and the way we consume it. We have to remember that as eaters, we also have this incredible opportunity to vote with our forks and vote with our votes and make sure that we put people in office who believe in the kind of food system that is economically, environmentally, and socially just. I'm really excited about this webinar on September 21st, and I think anyone who cares about the future of our food system and young people's role in it should attend and learn more about not only the obstacles and challenges that young people face as farmers, as researchers, as scientists, and as advocates, but also the innovative solutions that they're coming up with in fields, in classrooms, in kitchens, in laboratories, and in boardrooms across the world. Please attend. It will be an exciting event with lots of great experts, and we look forward to your questions.